Welcome back to the stream, everybody. We are continuing on with Uncharted 4. We never help these guys fix their vehicle, but let's continue on. And continue the playthrough, continue the story. We left off at chapter 18. Chapter 11. What am I thinking, 18? Chapter 11. And it's called Hidden in Plain Sight. So let's see where the story goes here. Hopefully it's good.
Coming through.
This is something out of Avery's car.
Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'll give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. You $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. Had other buyers interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
And then I'll take it. $300.
Nate, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you have
it. Nice.
You say so.
Ooh, watch it.
Found a treasure. You know, it's kind of like the Hitman crowd thing. You're pushing people away when you're walking through the crowd.
Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome. Oh man, something smells really good.
That's right, it does smell good. Big room. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Probably another big puzzle coming up here, guys.
Just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Yes. Yes, it is.
What is this?
Now, what do you bet?
There we go.
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Hey,
I'll be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
So, we just gotta do them in order. So we go, Scorpio to Bucket, back down the Leo, Taurus.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus.
Hey, Nate. That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Gotta find the Bucket guy. I think he's up one more. He has to be. Oh wait, no. Down here. What's this? Yeah, Bucket guy.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Alright. Leo. Alright. Leo is back over there.
Okay.
And then we'll go for the last one.
Thank you.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
All right, we got him.
Gear isn't doing much for me.
I think we want this to go up top. Like that. Did I not line it up straight enough? Kidding me? Thank you. That's perfectly lined up. If that's not it, I don't know. How is that not? You can't grab on that piece. I was gonna say I could probably get up there, but I don't know. I'll come back. Something more to it. There's the giant bell up top.
No.
Okay, alright. All is not lost. And we're doing well. We did it. We made it up top.
Oh, there you are.
Easy as pie. That is a pretty good view, though. That's how you can even see people walking around down there. Let's go ring the bell. Let's go finish the fight. Maybe. Do this.
This is gonna be loud. Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Go, go.
Holy shit.
That was pretty intense.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
I'm not having luck on this one. Got it.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and II sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Ah, that's right. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and II sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up too.
there's like these little black lines, but it's let me take a look on this thing again. Okay, so the first one. So we're going to want it like this, I believe. And then that. So, okay, down, down, and over. Got it. That's how you do it, baby.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Richard Want.
Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best week competition.
Nuh-uh. William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Looks like Thomas, too. You still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Just stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
Alright, I think I kind of got it solved. So, dolphins, black one up, trident over. Got her! That's how we do it.
Okay, so who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Uh-huh, of course. Shit, what happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Found the stars, but who are you?
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Okay, this one's gonna be a little tougher. But I think we can handle it. That's it. All right, upside down and tiger down. And then as for these two, over and down. Yeah. Easy peasy.
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Damn it.
Hey! Buy a new one. That's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit. Everyone out of the way!
Show yourself! the stairs!
So, having fun yet?
Huh, someone was behind me. Oh. All right, we're out of here. We got it.
How do we get to Sam?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Nate, more of them.
Sam?
Not yet. We're running
Oh my God. Nay. I think you gotta pull yourself up there because it was not doing anything back there. What's happening to my game? Nathan! No! Oh my God! I don't know.
Thank you.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm getting my ass kicked here. We got it. There we go. Now we're back on track. After a lot of dying and glitching, we're good. Checkpoint. Nice. Biker gang. We got him.
No flimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right, chance it.
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
Ah.
shit.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
Wow, that whole sequence was just insane. That was one of the best, like, sequences ever. Holy shit. Just from riding through the town and escaping the tank and getting dragged behind and glitching out under the map. It was just good. It was good.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates. And they shared everything, property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
For starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island, just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Elaine, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. So pack your bags.
This is where we began,
yeah.
At the starting.
Land ho.
So we're caught up. So Nate, this could turn to a dark ending, I don't know.
What do you think about that?
We'll see what happens.
Cool. Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment. Step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magnum.
Sic parvis magnum.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money. Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Looks like it's gonna be like a little bit open world for a bit here. Go around the different places, check it out.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
A compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Boat's right below us.
Yep. This guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
All right, we gotta do some exploring. Let's check this stuff out.
Time to go.
All right, put your shirt on. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Thank you.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Has to be like some other way to get up there.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me.
Okay, so this way.
See another one of those arrows. Shit. Whoops.
I think we found it. After getting lost for a bit, I think we finally found it. Let's check it out. Maybe not.
No one ever found this place. The whole thing would be a tourist attraction. Well, I mean, what about the big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. Yeah, that could work.
Gonna have to move the boat. We got it. Back on track.
This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes!
Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool. All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Gotta not
fall to my death over here. Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then. Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Okay.
Not this way.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
There we go.
Not too bad. I'm doing pretty good.
No.
Making progress.
One way or another, we're getting in there.
Let's just lift it together. Right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.
Finish what we started, huh?
They turned the symbols.
That'll help.
The symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Got it! We got it.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. Remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
There's a mug. So
what's he doing teaming up with Ava?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
He started as a nobody, became a fierce smuggler. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
I'm aiming for the bushes.
No!
Never mind.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to the other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Uh,
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hand.
Damn it.
My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come
on. Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They're gaining on us! You shit! Nathan!
Chapter 13, Marooned. Yeah, that last chapter was pretty good. I like the piratey theme of it on the tropical islands.
Sam!
It was awesome.
Sam, can you hear me?
Brings back Sea of Thieves memories, all coming back to me. Athena legend. Nate is getting his ass kicked though.
Shit.
I need a gun. They're coming for me.
Sam, goddammit! Sam!
our supply box. Fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Damn it.
Yes, I. Sic Parvus Magna, Sam. Where are you? Crap. Gotta get to that. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. No, no. Come on, come on.
Up we go.
Shit!
No! Watch your back, Sam. Now what? That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
I thought I was gonna get it that time, but Drake took a splash. Let's try it again. Got it.
Now. That's not reassuring. Jesus. Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Bad luck, huh?
bastards.
Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working.
Alright, looks like we're gonna get some action here.
Alright, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
So, with one of them that they fought, the elder brother shot a couple of our men and ran off. The other one's alive. Until we find the body, I'm gonna go.
That's encouraging.